Just like with any other device, using a proxy on your iPhone or iPad ensures all your online traffic goes through it before reaching its destination. This enables you to access geo-restricted content, bypass any IP-based limitations, and more. While iOS offers proxy settings, these are fairly limited. Fortunately, tools like Shadowrocket enable you to make the most out of your proxies with plenty of advanced options. You can use custom rules, traffic routing, proxy forwarding, and much more. But most importantly, you can keep your device and sensitive information as safe as possible. To do that, you need a reliable proxy. This is where IPRoyal's residential pool comes into play. With over 32 million ethically sourced IP addresses in every corner of the world, precise geo-targeting and zero contract obligations, we can help you make the most out of Shadowrocket. Here's how to set up our residential proxies with Shadowrocket on an iPhone or iPad. Launch Shadowrocket and tap the Add Server button in the main window. For the proxy type, select HTTP or SOCKS 5 from the drop-down list. IPRoyal proxies support both protocols, so this choice is yours. Visit the IPRoyal dashboard and configure your proxies. If you're using Royal Residential Proxies, use geo.iproyal.com in the address field. As for the port number, use 12321 if you chose http/https proxies or 32325 for SOCKS 5 proxies. For ISP, data center or mobile proxies, use your proxy's IP in the address field and the proxy port in the port field. Finally, copy your proxy username and proxy password from the IPRoyal dashboard to the user and password fields in Shadowrocket. Once you're done, tap the back button on the top to save your settings. From here, you can turn your proxy on by toggling the switch next to Not Connected. Your device will ask for permission to create a VPN configuration, so tap the Allow button and enter your iOS passcode to confirm. Your proxy should be up and running. In case it's not, you can use one of our Shadowsocks servers to configure forwarding. You can find them in the video description. Tap the plus icon on the top right corner of Shadowrocket to add a new local server. For the type, make sure to select Shadowsocks. Use any of our Shadowsocks servers for credentials, address, port, and password. Finally, select charger20-ietf-poly1305 for the method. Tap the Done button in the top right corner. Select your IPRoyal proxy server and tap the Forward button. Finally, select the Shadowsocks server you just created from the list. Congratulations! Your iOS device can now connect to the internet using an IPRoyal proxy. As always, thank you for watching. Make sure you give us a thumbs up if you found this video helpful, share it with others. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon to get updates on our upcoming videos. See you soon!